Niskanen. Big drive blocked by Fedotenko. And the puck to the line deflects out of the zone. Stay tuned for Mercedes-Benz Rangers postgame. Immediately following the action on the ice. Hoffman with a pass that goes through. Shot by Dupuis and blocked by Girardi. They get through and got by Girardi, went down. Lundqvist made the save and held it in the pads.
Now Lundqvist made sure he got over to that post. Right up against the post. Takes everything away. Kunitz is there. No place for that puck to go. Yeah.
10.7 seconds to go. The Ranger, and the puck went up over the glass. That's a penalty.
That's the worst play.
Ryan McDonough, with 7.5 seconds to go in the game, put the puck over the glass into the crowd for a penalty.
He finally made a mistake tonight. That's the only one.
He went 59 minutes and 52.5 seconds.
And he still hasn't gotten into the penalty box yet. Drifting over.
You know what? There's concern. The puck hit a fan in the stands.
Okay.
And the players were all over looking.
Yeah.
And the young lady is being helped out. But Ryan McDonough was taking a look to see what happened. Very big concern. But this one, the Rangers are about to make it. 4 straight wins. It'll be the 4th time this year the Rangers will have a winning streak of at least 4 in a row.
They win so many different ways, and it doesn't matter.
It is over. The Rangers win it 3-1.
And now we've got James Neal. He was involved with Girardi. Now the officials separate everybody, and the Rangers find a way to do it again. I mean, plain and simple. I mean, this was a one-sided game in the first period, but they hung in there because of Henrik Lundqvist. And then they get a goal to tie it towards the end and kind of found their game a little bit. Continued that in the second period. But again, I think it was a team that just, they lacked a little bit of zip in their game and some energy in their game with everything they've been through. But they find ways to win. They know how to play defense, I'll tell you that.
Rangers have 56 points. They are number one in the entire National Hockey League. Our stars of the game brought to you by Mercedes-Benz Tri-State Dealers. Visit on the web at searchmercedes.com. Henrik Lundqvist, he does it again. 37 saves, gave up one goal in the game, and he wins his 18th. James Neal had 6 shots on goal. He was everywhere, but Lundqvist stopped them all. So the Rangers, with their second win over the Penguins this season, winning 3-1. They've won 4 in a row and 9 of their last 10. Coming up next, it's Mercedes-Benz Rangers postgame with complete Rangers postgame coverage. For Joe Micheletti and John Giannone, this is Sam Rosen. Stay tuned. Mercedes-Benz Rangers postgame is coming up next.